Wow. You'll find that more than half of the world's 7.1 billion people are not on the internet. So we actually need to have policies, especially in the developing world, to make sure we bring more people online. So there are very many solutions that have been suggested, one of them being like universal service funds, where the operators contribute some percentage of their profit into a kitty. Those funds are used to probably take infrastructure to the marginalized areas. So we should actually, probably the civil society, for example, should make sure that these funds are used better. And also governments should also have policies on ensuring that the business companies that set up in their localities are not only covering the urban areas, they are also able to go to the remote areas and cover there. So when you are issued a license, probably you should be told, when you cover the urban areas, probably 20% or 30% of your coverage should also factor in the rural or the less developed areas within your locality.